To edit your messages, you'll go to Settings, Messages. From there, you can view all of the messages that are sent by Cine Rental Manager. You'll see a title, it's here. And then if we scroll down, you can see there's the reminder message for the sign-up link, etc. And so below each of the titles, you'll see what it is triggered by. So this is from the rental manager making a new job using the Create Job page. And when they do that, it's going to email to the client and it's going to be received by all the email contacts. So then you can see that throughout both the SMS message that is sent as well as the email, there's a number of these search and replace lexicons that we use. So those can be accessed by clicking this little wrench. And there's a number of different ones that you could use. There's a lot of different pieces of information that you now can insert into your emails or your text messages. So if we wanted to, so for this message, it sends them their job link. And it lets them know, you know, that job link is going to collect the information required for them to complete the rental process and let them know that they're going to receive a quote shortly. And then it's also just going to detail their insurance requirements. And at the end, it's going to tell them to make all their certificates to, and this is going to be replaced with our business name, address, and city, state, and zip. In here, we do also say, like, if your order is under 5,000, you may be able to put down a deposit in lieu of a certificate, and this can be ignored. Let's just say that we wanted to remove that, we could remove that. Click update. Okay, we see the messages updated. We'll just refresh this page. Yeah, and so we can see that that was deleted from it. So that is how you edit your messages.